Hi, this is a walkthrough video of the new generation PrestaSMS module for PrestaShop and its important features. Let's start with customer and admin SMS notifications. You can simply notify your customers about their order status via personalized and automated customer SMS notifications. Activate templates for any event you want so your customers can receive notifications. Let's activate the new order template, type the message and include any variable you want. Activate the template so it automatically sends the message whenever there is a new order. Select appropriate sender type, activate Unicode or Flash SMS, and click Save. You and other admins can receive automated SMS notifications during various events as well. Simply open SMS template you want to activate, adjust the message. You can include many variables in all of your templates as well. Select sender type and select who of the admins will be receiving the messages when there is a new order. Click Save when you are done. You can also create a targeted and personalized bulk SMS campaign with PrestaSMS module to reach thousands of people. Just enter the name of your campaign. SMS campaign has three steps. In the first one, you select your contacts via multiple methods. Choose the address book to import contacts from BulkGate if you have any saved contacts there. Choose various filters to select customers from your store database. You can, for example, select those customers who bought a certain product and send them a targeted campaign to offer a complementary product. With the CSV or Excel method, you upload your file with contacts and assign functions to any column you want. This can be used for message personalization. You can also upload your contacts via vCard or enter numbers manually. In the second step, you type the message of your campaign. You can choose variables to personalize your message. The more data you have for your contacts, the more variables you can use. You can use our URL shortener to get important statistics and save precious characters to make your message better. Set up sender type and other things. Set up sending restrictions, send campaign now or schedule it, and press next. In the third step, you simply review your campaign. The most important thing is to test your campaign before you send it, as you may find some mistakes that could jeopardize your business. After you test the campaign, you can simply send it out. PrestaSMS module provides you with a great number of valuable statistics you can look at that can help you see what impact your messaging campaigns have. You can see the delivery rate of your campaigns, the cost of your campaigns, where you send campaigns the most, and others. In campaigns, you can see your sent and unfinished campaigns. If a campaign was sent, you can click on the dashboard icon to see statistics of the campaign, or click on the campaign history to see who received the message, what was the message, and other valuable data. To send SMS messages, you need credits. And to purchase credits, you can choose from different payment methods. Your dashboard is the first thing you see when you log in. It gives you an overview of your former messaging activity. It also shows you last received messages from your customers that go directly to your inbox. If you need to customize PrestaSMS module, check our help desk. For adding custom notifications, use built-in custom hooks. For adding additional functions, use simple API. PrestaSMS module has many other great functions. Just see it for yourself.